about this or hear this, that you used to go up on Mulholland Drive and park.
Yeah, every night.
And visualize seeing yourself as...
Yeah, I would visualize...
This is when you were broke and poor. You know,
right, having directors interested in me and people that I respected saying, you know, I like your work or whatever that is. And I would visualize things coming to me that I wanted or whatever. Drive home and think, well, I do have these things. And they're out there. I just don't have a hold of them yet, but they're out there. I wrote myself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, and I gave myself 5 years, or 3 years, maybe. And I dated it Thanksgiving 1995. Just before Thanksgiving 1995, I found out that I was going to make $10 million and dollars and dollars.
Comes with all the pain. Your heart habits. Knew that I'd be at one.